This is how to transfer crypto from AirTM to MetaMask. In this video, I'll be taking you through how to fund your crypto wallet with AirTM. This is AirTM platform. I will be funding my MetaMask wallet. This wallet, you can see, this is my current balance. The first thing you need to do is to establish and decide which network you are using on MetaMask. This is where you change to different network. I'm currently inside Binance Chain Network. These are the cryptos I currently have under this Binance network. For you to change to different network, you click this arrow, and these are different other network that you can switch to. This is Ethereum, Linear Mint. This is Celo. I'll be using BNB Chain. That is Binance network. I select Binance network. So this is inside of AirTM. The first thing you need to do is to fund and transfer money to your AirTM. You can transfer money to this platform in multiple ways. All you need to do is to click this place and decide how you want to fund and transfer money. It will take you four stages to transfer and fund your wallet on AirTM. Just click here. You can fund using your bank, using cash, using other crypto. You can use Pioneer. You can use PayPal. You can fund your account through different kind of gift cards. You can use SEPA. You can use Cree. You can use Wise. You can use Payer. You can use your debit card, Neteller, eBay Wallet, Cheaper Cash, and so many other ways for you to transfer crypto to your wallet using AirTM. After funding your account, you can click withdraw here, this arrow, or you come here. So I will click this. It will take us four stages. I will browse. You select cryptocurrency. My objective is to use Binance Coin. You can see other cryptos you can use. You can transfer to your KuCoin, Litecoin. You can move money from those other exchange to this place. You have multiple options that you can use, but in this case, we are transferring to MetaMask wallet. So I will click Binance Coin. The minimum amount you can transfer is 5.42 USDC. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to use $6. With $6 transfer, this is the BNB value you are going to get in your wallet. That is adding to this MetaMask address. This is the rate. So if you are okay with the rate, you scroll down, you click continue. So the next thing is for you to configure your payment method so that it be easy for you next time you are doing the transaction. You will need to pick your Binance Coin address from MetaMask. So I'm put it here. Come back to MetaMask. Inside the MetaMask, this will be your address for this token. So you copy it. You come back to AirTM. This is the address. You look at the first digit and the last digit to ensure that you are transferring cryptos to the right address. If everything is okay, you continue. You scroll down. Once an AirTM pair has accepted, they will send you BNB this amount. So what we are actually doing on this platform is you are transferring cryptos to MetaMask. That is your wallet. This can apply to any other wallet. So you are doing that through peer-to-peer transaction. So you click submit. You have to authorize the payment so that this account can be debited. I will do that right away. As soon as I did that, the pair has already accepted to do the transfer. You can see my funds has been debited. As soon as I confirm that the fund has been transferred, AirTM will submit the money to this person. So withdraw fund confirm sent to my MetaMask. All I need to do is to go and confirm if the funds is received on my MetaMask wallet. Look at it. The funds is already there. What I had before was $4, and you can see it is now over $9. So I've received funds to my MetaMask wallet from AirTM. Is to come back to this place to confirm that I've received the funds to my wallet, and the AirTM platform that is holding the money can now release the funds. Look at it. Once you agree, select the confirm receive button below to complete the transaction. So I will click confirm. You only confirm if you receive this amount. Otherwise, if you confirm without receiving the full amount, you cannot say otherwise. You click confirm receive. You can see transaction confirmed. You have confirmed this transaction, and the four stages of transaction is completed. Look at it. Withdraw funds completed. So this is how to transfer cryptos from AirTM to MetaMask. That is, this can be any wallet. Just ensure that you use secure crypto wallet. Don't forget to sign up to AirTM. If you do that, AirTM will give you a gift of $3 when you use the link below the description of this video. Ensure you do that. Thank you.